Hi! Oh, good evening, my dear viewers. Yo, I realize my light is fucked up. Oh, hey! My light's fucked up again. It won't. I think my light's broken. Anyways, guys, are you doing well? Are you doing well, my dear viewers? Splendid. Oh, that's just great. I'm sick. That's no fun. Hi, Max Pookie. Guys, do you think I'm Pookie? Do you think I'm Sugar Plum? Do you think I'm Scrimball? New Lovejoy, so I'm thriving. Oh my god! Do you want to see this picture I took today, chat? Dude, look at this picture I took today. Isn't that crazy? I was just chilling and I took that. Okay, guys, I'm sorry. It's a lie. It's my friend Scott's. Go like it, I guess. I'm sorry. I had COVID when that picture was taken, so. What in chat if you believe that I had such photographic prowess that maybe it could have been me that took that? He's my celebrity crush. Scott Bose! Dude, all he does is sit in his room and edit. What are you talking about? Happy one year. Pandora, thank you. Chat, can you say hi to Instagram? Scott Bose is not a celebrity. If he's not a celebrity, why does every mentally ill girl in Kent know him? Why? Riddle me that one, viewers. If you can give me a good answer, then I'll confirm to you that Scott Post isn't famous. Guys, I have big news. Really, really big news. Like, the best news ever. I finally come to a great realization. You're quitting? No, not yet. I've come to a great realization, one that makes me so happy. I've made it as a streamer. They made fake merch of me. They made fake merch of me. This is a website. Probably a bad website, but it's fake merch and it's there. And it's of me and my tweet. I am famous. Guys, I might be famous, but you know who isn't? You. You're not. You're nothing like me, okay? I'm above you. Because somebody made fake merch of mine. And this is why today I'm going to be doing some charity work. I'm going to be helping you out. Lily Hannah, spending £50,000 on Tommy and its subs does not make you famous. It makes you broke. Okay. I promise you. It's not what you think it is. First account! Ratbot. I've got a tweet for you, Ratbot. Ratbot, you will open your Twitter account today as a living and breathing and an incredible human being, and you're gonna tweet, "I've always hated this fucking stupid dog. Ha 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 ha. I quit." Ratbot, if you want some likes, I'm telling you, this one would work. It would. Not in chat if you would like that tweet. See? Do you see what I'm saying? I might be the world's best marketer. Who's next? Who am I making a tweet for next? Okay, Lily Hannah, I've got you a tweet. I saw that you replied to my tweet. I just need an asset for it. So, just give me a second. Tweet this, okay? Here, I got you. I gifted Tommy Init subs and all I got was this stupid number. Sad face. There you go. I'm telling you now, I am telling you, this one, it might break the bounds of social media, okay? This one, it's perfect. And one in chat if you would like it. Simply. Whereas if you gifted £50,000 to me, what you would get is something that people say money can't buy. A big smile because you've helped a queer minor. Anyone smiling big? Thanks, guys. Thanks for the people typing smile in chat. Next person, your name is Nor Lovejoy. What the tweet you're gonna write is, wait, oh my fucking god, I just found out my parents weren't happy that I was born, brackets, I am Australian, and when I popped out, they said, "Nor," and the doctor mistook that as my name. There you go. I think if you like that, yeah, it could work very well for you. What is this stream about? I'm writing hit tweets. One in chat if I've written 3 of 3 hits. Sorry, I'm just looking at who, I meant to reply Max GG's signal boost to my alt tweet, but instead I accidentally replied it to Hoifold. Hoifold, I'll write you a tweet because I accidentally replied to you. I kind of have to now. Let me scroll through your account and get a little bit of a read on who you are. Oh, I got it. Hoifold, okay, so what you're gonna tweet is this. I fucking hate this stupid motherfucker. There you go. That's what you'll tweet, and yeah. Look at his stupid smile, okay? Do you know, this is what it's like to be part of the 1%. You have a favourite steakhouse, your girlfriend has more subscribers than you, and you go out to fucking random islands and go, you fucking bastard. You fucking... Luna, TTV, Anime, Funtime Foxy. That is... Wow. You know, what's up, man? Josie, thank you for the 11 months. And Twitchy Girl, thank you for the 7 months. Also, Magda with the 10. Thank you. Okay, who's next? Tomtopia! Thank you. Guys, today, if you subscribe, I will be overly thankful. Just to make it a little awkward, if you'd like. Sorry, I'm just reviewing random people's accounts. Like, I'm just seeing, like, who's my next... Victim is just not the right word. My next... Inspiration, I suppose. Target. Sorry guys, I didn't mean to press that. This person said, Max, please do your worst. And they're an artist. So, if you like me to do my worst, you tweet, ha 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 ha, I fucking lied to you all for all this time. I trace all of my art off of Tumblr. You want some interactions? There you go. Luo, thank you! Thank you so much. Thank you. Okay, who's next on my, oh, I recognize this name. Okay, this person is a John A viewer. You're gonna tweet this. give me a second. Hold on. A story. There you go. I was walking to Tesco today, and I walked past a tall, brown-haired twink. I didn't really care, as I see a lot of those anyways when I watch Tubbo's Friends. Then I realized, holy shit, it's Johnny! I love that guy! I decided to follow him, so I could build up the courage to ask for a picture, and then ask for one. I watched as he walked through the town centre and scrolled on his phone. Until he encountered a homeless person. That's when he took out his headphones and looked down. He said, "Ew! You smell like poverty!" And started stamping on him! I can't believe this. He's a horrible person and I can't believe I ever watched him. He then turned around and shot me, by the way. One in chat if you would interact with this tweet. It's a real story. It's real. And two in chat, if after this tweet, you're writing a 9-page hate tweet about John A, about how he's such an awful, classist piece of shit. Next person, you know, let's keep it lighthearted. Ronnie, this one's for you. Your Twitter at is FTM Max UGs. I want to let everyone know that Max UGs is not FTM. I lied and I'm sorry. It's not true. Okay, who's next? Huh. Guys, the problem is, a lot of the top replies on this tweet are, like, people with Lovejoy fan accounts. And I'm like, literally, I think every Lovejoy fan account has tweeted every combination of tweet about Lovejoy ever. So, there's literally nothing that I can do. This morning I woke up, I saw the same picture of Mark from Lovejoy on everyone's account. I was like, okay, what the fuck? Let's get into something a little different. This person's bio is, I wish I was a mod for Max GG's. You can tweet this. You're not getting it. I'm sorry. So sad. Hi! Hey, Heather! Heather, do you want to see this picture I took today? And you might be thinking, oh, he's going to show me a packet of cigarettes or something. You're wrong. Don't you think that's hard? Dude, I took this today. Like, just it, whilst I was walking, I just took it. Thought it was quite fancy. Maybe my viewers would like it. Alex Turner, you know that's really bad. That's actually really bad. Because look at your username. That's really not good. That's not Alex Turner, I'm sorry. That's another guy. Okay, first person to type one gets my next hit tweet. You can tweet, I'm giving you permission. Okay, Milton. I got you. So what you're gonna tweet is... Stands up in front of crowd. The year is 2035. Hey guys, welcome back to my comedy show. I'm Milton from the Max G chat. Remember? I learned this joke from my good old pal Max. Guy who doesn't understand that shapes can have more than four sides. Wow! This square has so many sides. Killjoy friend. You think that shape has a lot of sides? Wait until you see a pentagon. Thank you. Anyone like that one? I wrote it myself. Laughed out loud. Thank you. Okay, this one's up for grabs for anyone that wants it. There you go. Has anyone liked that tweet? Here, if you'd like to tweet it, here you go. I bet you'll be the first one to ever tweet that. So no one can say that you stole the hit tweet. Can I please have a tweet? Heather's Widow, of course. This is what you're gonna tweet, okay? Just chain smoked so many cigarettes. That I went lightheaded. Sob. I'm so out of my mind. I thought John A. Started smoking with me. You have to make sure it has to be the funniest thing ever. There you go. Just chain smoked so many cigarettes that I went lightheaded. I'm so out of my mind. I thought John A. started smoking with me. There you go, Heather. If you like it, there it is. Can you write me one? Okay, sure, Ghosty. I can't do it again. Boo! I hate you! Boo! I don't care that you have a boyfriend! Tweet that. The year is 2035. Okay. Austin, this one's for you. I'm gonna find something in this word, okay? Oh, I got it. Maybe it looks like I'm saying that he's transgender. I'm not too sure, but there you go. oh, this is a hit. Dude, it's my job, okay? It's my job to... That's what I do. I used to, when I didn't want to make Dream hate tweets, I used to send them off to Scott Post, and every single one of them got a 5-digit like count in a month. So, and then you know that, I'm kind of built for this job. next person, next person's called, Cass, or Ed. Here you go. There you go, Cass. Got you. Rocky! Rocky, I've got a tweet for you. Hold on, hold on. Sorry, I'm struggling to find the picture on the internet. Okay, this isn't what I was going for, but here you go. There you go. I was looking for a rock, but Rocky works as well, I guess. Dude, I wanted Rocky, so I wrote Rocky Road, as in, and then it came up with the ice cream and the food thing. And so I went Rocky Road, real, and then it came up with the food again. So I gave up and I wrote Rocky, thinking it would just show me some rocks, and then the dude came up. I was like, okay. So wait, hold on. Yeah? Can you keep it on the side? Thank you. My mum made food. Okay, who's next? Keep it on the side. Is there more than four of those? There can be more than four sides? Are you fucking serious? Are you fucking kidding me? What's that fucking... Dude, I got a tweet. Anyone in chat called Square? What you're gonna do is you're gonna tweet that that copy pasta that's like, do you want a little look into my dark, twisted mind? This is what I picture myself as. And then you post this. But, I don't really have anyone for it to hit to, so, yeah, there you go. Hello, Clingy HQ. Tom, right? Hey. Oh, I got it. I fucking got it. I'm serious.
I'm serious. Chad, I fucking got it.
So what you're gonna do? So this person, their name's Zero. What you're gonna do is you're gonna tweet, "Want a look into just how dark and twisted my mind is? This is how I see myself." There you go. There you go. I got it. Next one's really stupid, chat. Next one's a really stupid. Hold on, I'm just getting the assets for it. this person doesn't even follow me, but I'm gonna write them a tweet. Their name's Z. You think you're crazy? This is how I feel. This is just a little look into my dark, twisted mind. There you go. Next person, hold on. Why are you tearing up? I added Square to my list of names because it actually rocks. Rocky reading this tweet. I added a square to my list of names because it actually rocks. I know what I gotta do. There you go. Hey, Rocky. This is for you. Who's next? I got my next one. I've got the next tweet. I just need to look up his name. Sorry, hold on. Sorry, my music is turning off. Sorry, hold on. Ruby!
Hold on. Let me just,
I just met Dr. Doofenshmirtz and he hit me with the Simplificationator. Oh my fucking god, I just took this selfie!
There you go.
Do smaller accounts? I'm literally just scrolling between ones. If you have a fun name, the chance is I'm gonna hit you with one, okay?
Write me a silly tweet. Give me some time, okay? I'm just thinking. Go on. This one's gonna be bad, okay? Just give me a second.
They don't even follow me. I'm just gonna do it because fuck it. Name's Junebug. They said, get your friends to describe you in two images. Oh my fucking god, my friend sent this back to me, I dash. Give me a second. They said, get your friends to describe you in two images. Oh my fucking god, my friend just sent this back to me! I can't fucking believe it! Odie, sorry, I came up with one for you. I was thinking, you know, really what I could... Odie, I got you. I've got you in between. Post a picture of someone who changed your life. I got you with a tweet, I got you. I'm not tweeting that, it would work. Oh my god. Let me get on to the next person. This person's name is Doc. Oh my fucking god. I just took my friend to A&E, and to support them, I went in the room to. My friend said, hey Doc, great to see you. And I turned around and said, what was that? That's not what I meant to do! What was that? And turned around and gave me this look! Oh my fucking god. I just took my friend to A&E. And to support them, I went into the room too. My friend said, hey Doc, great to see you. And I turned around and said, what was that? And they turned around and they look at me like, there you go, Doc. If you're looking for a tweet, I got you. Oh, I got it. I got the next one. Sketch, the next one's for you. what the fuck is your Twitter account?
I can't find it. Oh, you replied, so it's cool. I found that. They said, post the darkest, most twisted version of you and your name. So here it is. It's my newest sketch. There you go, sketch. That one's just for you. Have you considered doing commissions? Yes, yes, yes. But the same way that Banksy doesn't do commissions, I believe that my art is just for me, not for other people. It should be out there and we shouldn't commission. Come on. Spoiler alert, I think he does do commissions, but whatever. You know, it's for the idea. Who's next in my list of people? I'm scrolling through looking for any good accounts. Person is called Clay. Thank you. If you're interested, that's a Clay block. Holy shit. Is this real? I got the next person, chat. Sorry, I was doing a little bit of research before I... This is the next person! At Tired Arrow Ace on Twitter. The name's Apollo. Here's the tweet. No! I was only 11! There you go. Square? I'm shaking. Yes! Oh my god, yes. Whew. Guys, do you feel proud to have witnessed something that may never happen again? Okay, next person is Fox. I scrolled through your tweets for 1 second. You said you have flop-itis or something. So what you're gonna do, you're gonna quote retweet this tweet. You're gonna say, "No fucking way, I was walking outside wearing my Wilbur merch and somebody fucking shot me." No way, Mafeo. Sometimes it's good to lie. No fucking way.
Who's next on my list of people?
Millie! This one's for you. Just went to Legoland with my friend M Shrooms, and my mum came to pick me up after a long rainy day, and she took the wrong kid. I think we look too alike. There you go. Okay, now I'm gonna open my my following page. If I follow any of you, hopefully you've tweeted. They said post the darkest, most twisted version of you and your name. So here it is. Boom, big like on that one. Okay. Ghosty Fruit getting likes as well with my tweet. Yep. Stands up in front of crowd. It's 2035. Hey guys, welcome back to my comedy show. I'm Milton, from the Max G's chat, remember? I learned this joke from my good old pal Max. Guy who doesn't understand that shapes can have more than four sides. Wow, this square has so many sides. Killjoy friend, you think that's a lot of sides? Wait until you see a pentagon. Thank you. That one's lovely. That one is lovely. You know? And I fear, I don't think anyone else has tweeted any of my tweets. That's making me quite sad. Look at me. I'm sad. It's okay, I just did. Oh, fuck yeah. Oh, fuck yeah. Yep. Surely Willow! Surely not Willow. I was about to say, you know what would make me happier? A couple of subs. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. I really appreciate that. That's made my day. Seriously. Thank you. I tweeted the one with loads of numbers. Thank you for that. That means a lot to me. Okay, who's next? I'm gonna scroll. who, sorry, Chad, I'm not, check my Twitter. You, did you tweet the Neds tweet?
Yes! Yes!
It's true, that's a tweet that I wrote.
Sorry, I think I already did this person. If I remember correctly. But I'm just gonna do another one. Fox. No. Stay the fucking fuck away from me. Now.
There you go.
Who's next, man?
Tom,
I got you.
And then you put whatever content creator you see best at the end of this tweet. No names in particular, but whichever one you think is the best.
Your webcam blocked it out? Oh, I'm so sorry. I didn't know my webcam was on that side. It said hashtag I love and then a name.
That's just simply not funny, okay? I let you know about my trauma on stream. I had a vulnerable moment and you just start fucking taking the piss out of me and screenshotting me. It's genuinely, it's not funny because I've actually had enough, okay? Just because I didn't know. I could draw a triangle, I could draw a line, I could draw an angle. I could draw a square. I thought I was done. And now a whole new world.
Killjoy friend.
I can't do it. A whole new...
Sorry. Trust me, there's a duet that you can do that.
Now there's a whole new world. Okay, I know this is a stretch. Anybody in chat called New York? If you're called New York, tweet just like this. No fucking way. I didn't know they wrote a fairy tale about me. Trust me. Is anyone in chat called Concrete Jungle? You should tweet, just met so-called New York, full stop. Fucking fuming. Yeah. If your name's New York as well, you should tweet,
Just went to the shops and got complimented on how I look and on how concrete jungle I am 3 times. Fucking buzzing. There you go. So I've given you a couple of tweets, maybe if you're trying to name yourself something like that. Okay. Okay. I'm not gonna assume anything about anybody, but just give me the benefit of the doubt for this one, okay? This person's called Rex. Here we go. Sorry, testosterone. I couldn't fucking believe it. They said my appearance would change after a while. Now look at me. T-Rex, everybody. If you know these people, by the way, I would implore you to tweet these tweets at them and let them know. Check my tweet, it's urgent. Okay. New York! Just got back from the shops and I got told I look really concrete jungle today. 3 times! Fucking buzzing. That's class, mate. Never mind. Sorry, I had something cooking, but I didn't know how to make it work. Next tweet coming up, chat. This person's called Ray. Just changed my middle and last name to Of Light. LMFAO! Look at my passport pic. There you go. Person's name is Manon. Now, it was not my finest, I just couldn't really come up with anything. Man on. I'm sorry. That was poor, yeah, I know. But the idea was there, trust me. sorry, give me.
Give me a second, give me. Next person is Liv Soot. Just found out this is the true English alphabet. I named myself after my favorite thing. Fucking livid. Thank you. Olive is what you're looking for. This person replied, Slay bestie, get that engagement. You should tweet if you want some engagement. No way. I'm literally shaking. I just got accepted into Harvard Law School! There you go. You know what? There you go. I'm gonna tweet that up just for a few minutes to create some deception, and then I'll delete it again. Watch Twitter think it's real. They always do. They will always. Oh wait, is Elise in chat? What's their fucking? Oh, okay, I remember their app. Elise, you should tweet this. There you go. My dad asked if Jack Manifold stars in any movies. I said no, and he sent me this! Hello, baby, yo! Who's that, Cillian Murphy? Guys, I don't believe that any of these I feel like I'm being lied to here. Deadass, can't tell if this is real or not. Who would want to be in America? It's hell over here. I'm going to Harvard Law! Stop it. I'm literally shaking. Oh, wait. I see you made my tweet. That's beautiful. Yas. Thank you. Thanks, guys. Hold on, chat. top! Look at what they sent me. It's my acceptance package. How sweet of them. My music, my jazzy music, no! It's gone. No.
They're letting anyone in. I'll let you know, I could go to Harvard if I wanted to, okay? You say yeah, but I think I could. I believe in myself, and that's all that matters. Truly, I do.
Somebody replied, taking your place at Harvard.
Don't worry. I've got something for you. I know they can seem hard seeing other people do better than you, but you can always read on the history.
No! Stop. This is literally the worst thing ever. Why do they have gore on the Wikipedia? Yeah. I literally can't believe this. Why would they post me dying?
Guys, thank you for the people replying congrats. Do you mean that? Okay, guys, do you think I did a good job of writing tweets? Do you think I live up to my name of being a witty tweet writer? Or no?
Sorry! I just... No, fuck the happy music, okay? Sorry, we need to talk about the fact that Ruby Lovejoy Bugs thinks they're above me just because they have a picture with Tommy in it, okay? Where's my tweet? And why haven't you fucking tweeted it yet? Where is it? You think you're better than me? I have a picture with Tommy in it. I have a picture of Tommy in it in real life. Yeah? Yeah? How many of these do you have? Fuck you! Piece of shit. Thinking you're better than me.
I was at my full-time job. You hate the poor. Sorry. Having a full-time job... Your full-time job could be being a billionaire, okay? They're not two things that that work together like that. You should have said, I'm poor. I'm at my full-time job. You could be lying to me, it doesn't matter. I don't hate the poor. I'm poor and you hate me? No, I don't. I hate you, but not because you're poor. Or any other protected characteristic of yours, okay? Just making sure that before I get ahead of myself, you know. Anyways, guys, I'm in Harvard now. Will you guys miss these streams? Like, obviously, like, Harvard Law is, like, a big thing. Like,
not for a second. Ah! We've got a lying bitch. Oh.
Oh, do you really mean that, fly away from Zephyr? So why have you been here every living moment since you started watching my stream? Huh? Why have you've taken no breaks, chatted every single minute that you've been here? You lying fuck. My brother is crying about you going to America. Your brother has to get a job, okay? People change. What's that fucking song? Oh, ooh, when I see you again. Do I sound like Charlie Puth? Imagine my Twitch stream and Harvard Law School are going like that. He's six. That's what I spoke to him in 6-year-old language, so he understood it. I'm going to America. Eat that one, mate. I didn't know that Max's chat was my oomph cella. Why are all of my mutuals here?
One more time, I'll do it. I'm serious. One more message like that.
You fucking... What a disgusting sentence. I've had enough of the... For some reason, yeah. Okay, I get it that half of these fucking white boys have an infinity stone of Stan accounts that run their Twitters, okay? And every single one of them has to have 1,000 billion Max UG's watch hours, okay? Doesn't mean that this is the Stan convention. This is a stream based on comedy and having fun. And I don't care if you have a picture with the entirety of Lovejoy, okay? And I don't care if you met the whole Dream SMP, I don't care. There's John A. viewers here.
Yeah, there is.
Let me just let you know, okay? Now, I don't want to big myself up, but this person said the Ivy League wouldn't let you within 100 feet of any of their schools. I'll let you know. I'm planning to apply to Russell Group Unis, okay? So I'm no... And listen, eh? It's no unusual feat. I'm predicted 2A stars. You fucking... Yeah, just cause I can stream and do my work, okay? Fuck you all. I read Hogwarts. What the fuck? Why did it become camera emojis? I'm literally shaking. I just got accepted into Hogwarts. I'm going to 9¾. Oh my fucking god. Look what they sent me. Yep. Sorry, I didn't expect this immediate hate comment. Nerd! Fuck you, okay? I'm no nerd just because I'm a witty young boy with a love for magic and all things whimsical. I just started using words that I knew. This is why I love your tweet so much. You're fucking hilarious. Thank you. Thank you, that means a lot to me. One means more to me than that. Nothing, actually. Nothing. You know what I actually fucking hate? I actually hate him! No, I actually hate him. I'm serious. Because you can't tell John A about any joke because he fucking smashes it into the ground and kills it in 1 minute. Are you mewing in your profile picture? Oh my god. Shut the fuck up. Are you protesting vaccines in your one, you little fucking rat? No, I'm not mewing. Okay. It's because I've got a strong, adaptable jawline. I'm not sure why adaptable is the right... I don't think it's the right word for that. Sorry, I'm going to make a little thread on the John Ace tweet. How the fuck do you spell... Oh, vaccine? How... Am I dumb? Vaccine. Is that not... Oh. I actually didn't notice I was writing with X's. No, I don't want to untag John A. He needs to see it. How the broke dude looks at you. How your best friend... Initials JB looks at you when you need to buy a train ticket for him to Brighton. Oh, fuck, sorry. I'm method comedying. I'm talking about things that actually happened to me. How the broke dude looks at you when he needs to borrow £500 of camera equipment off your friend Scott Gibbons. And never repays him and instead just posts the video. Oh, dude. What the fuck? Jesus Christ. Make him take the coach next time. Hey, Odie, did I make a tweet for you? I swear I made a tweet for you and you haven't tweeted it. Why is that? You did? What did I say? I didn't tweet it because it was awful. It's okay. I've got another one if you want. Whatever. Yeah. And I opened my tweet. Can you, Pandora, can you screen record your timeline and scroll through it and tweet it at me? I'd like to look at it after my stream. Oh, I said the person that you look up to is John A. Here, I got another one. No fucking way. I just went and met Dr. Doofenshmirtz on the street. And... he hit me with the animal innator. No! There you go. Odie from Garfield. Just met Dr. Doofenshmirtz and he hit me with the simplificationinator. Oh my fucking god, I just took this selfie! I'm telling you, I'm not half bad at writing tweets, okay? Not to toot my own horn, but I think some of these have been pretty good. This better be a hit, dude. It's a hit in my eyes. And truly, what does that... What matters more? Sorry, I'm scrolling through my name, just like reading tweets that I've written. Your tweets are getting better. Now all we need to see is James Marriott calling you Tubbo and we're all set. One day James Marriott will be shot. That's it. Hi, this is my first stream. Hey, I hope you don't love James Marriott. Because I might have just said something that offends you. Can you have a tutorial on how to make good tweets? I don't know. I'm sorry. What? A magician never reveals his secrets. Oi. Oi! Top 5 coldest Max GG's lines. Rue, it's time to make 9 edits. The tweets write themselves. No, honestly, it's pretty fun. Like. Girl, if you aren't looks maxing, then we ain't fucking me. Looking. Yo. Dude, he came for me, okay, so he fucking deserves it, piece of shit. Boy. Looks like a mix between Tubbo and Carl Jacobs. Boy looks like a bee Carl Jacobs gummy, Mr. Beast. He looks like he ate the bee gummy from the Carl Jacobs packet. No, I actually fucking ruined him. I'm sorry. This is just fucking mean. This is a mean ass tweet. Alright, chat. And, is John A going live today? Dude, he's so fucking gay. Is anybody else seeing that John A? He just doesn't like. He just makes YouTube videos now. You know? You should raid Chaz. I actually would, but I raided him, like, yesterday or 2 days ago. Chat. I'm getting a little bit hungry, and you might remember at the start of the stream that my mum said that the food was ready. So I'm gonna go now. I'm gonna send you off to my friend Chibley. Great guy, super fucking funny. So please chat, please type emotes and be a good chat in his chat, because I want to make a really good impression. Like, I think he's really, really funny. Thank you so much. And yeah, I'll see you tomorrow. It's Friday, right? I'll 99% see you tomorrow. And if I don't, that means I'm recording. I'm beginning recording for my new video, which hopefully will be out sometime soon. Bye-bye! Chat, I hope you enjoyed. Did you enjoy? Did you find this funny? Was this a funny little stream? I hope you enjoyed it. I don't know if it was that good, but I hope you liked it. And, hi, VODs!